Fans, your attention, please. Two sets of keys have been found. If you are missing keys, please make your way to the front gate where you can retrieve them. Thank you. And supporting sponsors of the Under-17 International Youth Cup include Posticino Restaurant, Brokers Trust Insurance, Melita Coffee, Totera Fine Foods, and Inari.
No! You back! No! You back!
And supporting sponsors of the Under 17 International Youth Cup include Ken Cancellata, barrister and solicitor, Universal Aluminum, Paloma Gelato, Christine Holmes, and Regina Couch.
Last time time I saw him train the Chargers, he played Udinese and shut them out in India that time when I was there.
Oh, yeah,
and
fans of the Unicup. And supporting sponsors of the Under 17 International Youth Cup include Saturn Scale Systems, SF Structural Group, Pasta Zara, Romar Contracting Group, and Rivalgo Ceramitop.
This guy is crazy, man. Canadian referees, man. Bullshit.
Mando.
They're garbage,
go,
man.
Go, go,
rest of call at the stop?
It's crazy.
Come on, man. You're
you to run past him.
Okay, this train not to go home.
I can't believe he just did
that. He's a long term. What is long term?
Reminds me of a young Con Brito. We eat them too. I'm all. We eat them too.
Boy, I'm here with the roof and all.
Hometown left.
And supporting sponsors of the Under-17 International Youth Cup include Liberty Development, Elite Construction, IC Savings, and Active Green and Rock.
Oh. Hit that whistle with Adam too.
Underneath the wall?
Huh?
Did he kick it underneath the wall?
Yeah, low. It was
underneath the low, the wall. So the jump?
Yeah, through the wall. No, through the wall.
True. Okay,
like,
okay.
Like the all players right. Kind of separate. Like,
yeah. Okay. Okay. Nice.
Yeah. The PSG.
Game on.
Double substitution. Juventus coming into the game, number 15, Paolo Pinto, who replaces number 9, Ibrahima Diallo. Also coming in the game, number 20, Carmine Stevantino, replacing number 8, Nicolò Falcone.
Well, they need more cheerleaders, man.
Relax.
Jets one time, them used to be nice.
Fans, it's that time once again. Time to make some noise. Our lovely Canadian Arena Soccer Association staff are tossing complimentary Castle Stars. Make some noise if you want your scarf.
Every time I see him, please.
Fans, in preparation for the World Arena Championships in 2018, don't miss international arena soccer action coming to the Hershey Center in Mississauga Sunday, October the 1st at 4 p.m. Tickets now available through Ticketmaster.
That means that he left for a happy meal.
Can you bring me a happy meal?
Yeah.
Dandu, did you know your sister wants a happy meal? I'm pretty boy.
We tried, but you guys didn't. He's gonna win Scudetto and actually play in the Champions League. What's that?
Run back door.
And play in the Champions League. It's too loud, Scudetto. Turn it down a little bit.
Huh? Yeah. You them tired up? It's pretty
good. You're not gonna affect your local again.
That's good. So we're gonna start something.
Yeah.
Starting in Serie B.
You know what, Carm likes Milan, Juve, Salernitana, Lazio. He likes everybody. He posts, reposts, forwards, shares things. AC Milan, Juventus. Yeah, whatever. You want to talk about likes Chelsea, likes Man United, Arsenal. About 70, you know.
Fan supporting sponsors of the Under-17 International Youth Cup include Monte Carlo Inns, Go Logistics, Bing Bong, Telus, and Santa Lucia Cheese.
Hey, who you give it to? Go for it.
Where's the number three? No, he was looking for the number three. Where is he? He's there.
Come on, ref. That's just a collision.
And supporting sponsors of the Youth International Youth Cup include Vaughn Sportsplex, Pizza Nova, Ralph Chicha, Barrister and Solicitor, Global Precast, and Olympic Trophies.
Yeah, it was awful.
And then you yelling at the same time. Oh, when I come back to it.
There's problems. I sat in that class in the Holy Cross and I'd be trying to load it. They've been splitting since before the Twin Towers. Well, Pat, are you okay?
Yeah.
You sure?
Fans, a reminder, if the game ends in a tie after regulation time, the teams will proceed directly to penalty kicks.
Hey,
You've had two substitutions coming into the game. Number 6, Matteo Pinelli. He replaces number 3, Andrea Adamo. Also, number 11, Lucas De Panfilis, is in for number 17, Amar Ramadan.
Easily cut back, man. It's like maybe just a couple yards out in front of the goal. Why is he going so far? Just stop it.
That's very good.
Fans, the referee has indicated there will be 4 minutes of added time. 4 minutes.
Why go to the water? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. So different people are speaking.
Fans, at the end of regulation time, the two teams are tied 1-1. They will now proceed directly to penalty kicks. And fans, it's that time once again. Make some noise! Our lovely CASA staff are tossing complimentary scarves on behalf of the Canadian Arena Soccer Association. If you want your complimentary scarf,